Notice how as I approach the spider, it bends its body and legs in such a way that causes the whole web to shake back and forth.